obviously we've got the Star Wars film coming up soon, and it would be remiss of me not to ask you about that. What can we expect from the Star Wars number 7?
I obviously can't go into any of the storyline, but I think you can expect action-packed. It will tick every single box that, you know, Star Wars, old and new. I think, you know, JJ did a wonderful job with it, and I can't wait to see what the audience think of it.
Absolutely, and obviously there's been a heavy emphasis on the use of practical effects in the new film, and is this something that JJ and Kathleen Kennedy were insistent on from the beginning?
Very much so, yeah. In all walks of the film, they were keen to do as much, you know, practical in camera as possible. You know, obviously there's a lot of CGI in it, but it's, you know, I think these days we've, in all the films, we've come to a very happy marriage between, you know, doing things for real, doing things CGI, marrying the two up, you know, so you've got a combination of both worlds, and I think it works really well.
And how did it work with the VFX teams with regards to Andy Serkis and the performance capture elements to the film?
I wasn't really party to that.
Okay, or you can't say, but never mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys!
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys,
is that from the Goonies?
It is indeed, yeah.
Nice.
Hey